is the last conversation? هاني, what can you see? Can you write what?
Yes, I can.
Thank you. Yusuf Khalid. The next, there is a clown. Can you write is?
Yes, teacher.
Thank you. I'm going to erase now. Mohammed, stop writing, please. Next question, students. There is a picture. Under the picture, there is a sentence. What I need you to do is to write true or false. Mohammed Samir.
Yes, Mr.
Number one.
Yes.
Read it, please.
They will live in the sea.
Is this true or false?
True.
Write true, please. Thank you. Ahmed Adli, this is Mohammed Samir Ter.
True, okay.
Ahmed Hamada.
Hello, Mr.
Hello, Ahmed. Number two, please. They...
They are young.
Yes. Is this true or false?
True.
But they have white hair. When you have white
hair. False, false, false.
Yes, they are old. Write false, please. Can you write it?
Yes.
Omar Ala, this is Ahmed Hamada's turn. It is not your turn. You write false, but this is Ahmed Hamada's turn. Thank you, Ahmed Hamad. Amr Magdi, next picture.
What?
Read the sentence and say, is it true or false?
They cleaning the...
They are cleaning the habitats. Habitats means the houses in which the animals live.
Wrong.
Wrong.
Oh.
False. Ibrahim, next picture, please.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Read, yes. Yes.
True.
Can you read it, please? Can you read it first? Can you read it, please?
He likes ice cream.
Excellent.
Hello, assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam.
Alaikum assalam.
So he likes ice cream, this is true. Mustafa Murad, next picture, please.
Yes, mister?
Next picture, please, read.
He is a juggler.
True.
Thank you. Mustafa Hani, next picture, please.
Okay. He is driving a car. False.
Can you write? Someone. Thank you. Omar Ala, look at the picture, please.
Okay. He is cutting a vegetable.
Yes.
True.
Okay. Can you write it?
Yes. Okay. I write.
All right.
Right.
Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam.
Alaikum assalam.
Omar Mustafa, last picture, please. Next picture, yes. Please.
She is feed the cat.
She is two. Feeding. Feeding the cat. True.
Feeding the cat.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Hussain.
Yes.
Next picture, please.
He is angry. For true.
Can you write it?
Yes, I can.
Thank you. Yasin Ahmed. The last picture, the next picture, please. Read.
The magnet artist places.
Ahmed, Yasin Ahmed.
Yes.
A bit after me. Attracts.
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 Okay. So do you think is a magnet when we have a plastic box, and the box is next to the magnet, the magnet attracts it? This is not correct answer, Yasin Ahmed. The magnet attracts metal, not plastic. Okay, thank you.
Sorry, I'm going.
Ahmed Adli, can you stop it, please? Thank you, Yasin Ahmed. The matching exercise. Omar Kamal.
Yes.
Read and match, please.
She wears skirt.
Can you match it?
Yes.
Match it, please. Thank you. Muhammad Hilmi.
Yes.
Next, please.
The giraffe is tall.
Okay, can you match it? Thank you. Ahmed Hilmi.
Yes.
Next, please.
How do you feel?
Okay, match it, please. Thank you. Omar,
I want to. Yes.
Can you match the next one, please?
Okay. The lamp is
yes, where do we put the lamp? We put it hand or on the table?
On the table.
Can you match it, please?
Yes.
Thank you. Yasin Khalid.
Yes.
Last one, please. Yes. Can you match it? Thank you.
باقي لي حصة واحدة بس. لا.
انت كبير، لما احنا نروح قبلك روح لوحدك ماشي؟
yes.
yes teacher.
سيبني بالله عليك.
yes teacher. yes teacher.
نكت.
it's very funny.
can you match?
yes I can.
انا معايا الفول.
مالك عصام؟
كيف مستر؟
كيف تكتب لي؟
The doctor loves dogs. Loves dogs.
Can you match it? Thank you. أحمد عدلي.
Yes.
Next,
yes, Mr. Okay, 1 minute. Next, don't put rubbish in the sea.
Excellent.
1 minute.
All right. Top a hand.
Yes.
Next. Thank you. Mazen.
Yes.
Next, please.
Vegetable. Vegetable, they need water to grow.
Match it.
I meant.
Malik ya malik zalali. وحشتني ماما وحشيتك لي عشان روحك.
Did you hear that from the students?
Yes.
Is all the yes. Nice song?
Yes, we can.
Was it a nice song? Malik, enough. We don't want to hear anymore. Can you close the mic, please? Thank you.
Close the mic.
Not you?
Okay. Close the mic.
Okay, thank you.
Yes.
Okay. No.
Close the mic.
No, I asked Malik to close his mic. I will not close the mic. I asked Malik to close his mic because there was a child the same
song.
Yes. Yasin Khalid, next, please.
Yes.
Next, please. The next group I have. Yes, I have a fever. Thank you. Amr Mehdi.
Walk.
Next, please.
Don't say walk.
We use nails.
We need nails.
It's Muhammad Samir Bez.
Stop it, Muhammad Samir, please. We use nails to make things, or is my bedroom, or is tall and thin, or are elephants?
To make things.
Stop it, Ahmed Adli, please.
Yeah, stop.
Okay, we will ask another students, and you think about the answer. Ibrahim. Ibrahim. Muhammad Samir.
Yes, mister.
We use nails. Match, please.
To mix things.
Can you match?
Yes. Yes, I can.
Okay.
Yes, I can. Min 1 minute.
Okay.
Okay, I matched now.
Okay, Omar Mustafa, next. Thank you, Muhammad Samir.
Yes, yes. This is tail and thin.
This is
tall and thin. Teacher.
This is tall and thin.
Yes.
No.
This is my bedroom.
Yes, this is my bedroom. Match it, please.
Okay.
Mustafa Murad.
Yes, mister.
I want to answer.
These are elephants.
Okay, match it, please.
Okay.
Yusuf Khaled. Answer the next one.
Okay. He is tall and thin.
Match the feet.
Okay.
Thank you. We move the students to the next group. Ahmed Adli, please.
Ahmed.
Qusay.
Yes.
Read and match, please.
The juggler can throw balls, can help.
Mr. I want to answer. I am Omar Ali.
Okay.
Ahmed Adli, stop.
Omar Mustafa, stop writing it, please. Usai, do you remember the juggler? Yes, that's right. Omar Ala, next.
Okay. Number two.
The acrobat.
The acrobat can help. No. The acrobat can jump.
The acrobat can jump. Excellent. Match it, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Yes,
yes, mister.
Number
three.
What are
number number D.
Yes, can fly above us. Can you match it?
Okay.
Ahmed Hamada. أحمد حماد.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله. Last one please.
وعليكم السلام. The cook cooks food.
Yes, that's right. Match it please.
Okay. Okay.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Yeah,
welcome. Mr.
Oh,
Basha. I'm going to answer.
Ibrahim,
Mr. Ibrahim, read an answer, please. I called you today many times.
Basha, admit.
We use knife.
We use knife. Good. Muhammad Hilmi.
Yes.
Number two.
Our car is middle of metal.
Is made of metal. Thank you. Ahmed Hilmi, number three.
Yes. Elephant is very big and great. It eats leaves and grass.
Thank you, Ahmed.
Leaves and grass.
Thank you, Ahmed.
Mister, can I answer now?
Answer.
Okay. Clowns are in the circus.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Clowns aren't at school?
A circus.
Are you sure clowns aren't at school?
I am not saying school.
Yes,
I said circus.
Yes, but I'm asking you, didn't you see any clowns?
I love English.
Thank you, Ahmed Hamad.
I'm not.
Mustafa Thani, yes. You didn't see any clown at school before?
No.
Oh. No, I am not saying at the school.
Hospital. Hospital.
Okay, Mustafa. Okay, it is correct to answer. It is correct to answer. Thank you. Stop writing, Muhammad Hilmi. Omar Azza.
Yeah.
Number five, please.
Me,
sir. I want to answer.
Drift. To sleep.
Drift. Bed.
أما درست باكجات.
Thank you. Thank you. That's right.
مستعي want to answer.
مازن.
Yes.
Number six, please.
We set.
Yes, we set the table for dinner. Do you want to match it? Do you want to underline it?
None.
Okay. Ahmed Adli, number seven.
Yes.
One minute.
Okay.
Yes, Mr.
Seven, please.
Number seven, we take sand from the desert.
Thank you. Stop writing, Omar Aziz. Muhammad Samir, eight.
Yes, Mr.
Eight.
We have in living room, we have television.
Good. I think this is the end of our class today, students.
Okay, bye.
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 Goodbye.
Bye.
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 Bye.